disability. Now followed by the Water Princess of the Parish 2017, none other than Stephanie Esmelan. Together with the gorgeous and the glamorous Steph Tita, we have Mrs. Maria Rosal Esmelan. Now presenting another special lay is...